I am glad to talk here now. And to be honest, this is the first time to make a presentation in English, more than two people. today, I would like to talk about blogging benefit through my experience. My talk is for beginner engineers. There's no code in this presentation. At first, who am I? My name is Kenji Mori. I have been a Ruby programmer and Japanese tech blogger for almost 4 years. I work at M3 Inc. M3 Inc. is a Japan-based global company focused on improving medicine and in Japan and worldwide, developing services for doctors. I became a web engineer and started the blog in 2012. This is a snapshot of my blog. At first, I started the blog as a public memo to be able to remember RubyGem usage and keeping log of my experience. The public memo of my blog provides great benefit to me. The page views count of my blog is over 2.4 million from 2012. Fortunately, my blog is fairly well known in the Japanese Ruby community. Through my blog, one or two companies contact me with job offers every month. Now, I'm a lead tech engineer at my workplace. Thanks to my blog, thanks to my blog, I have gotten this opportunity. In Japan, we have a proverb that says that 3 years on a cold stone will make the stone warm. What it means is that you should not give up, that the perseverance and patience will bring good results. Someone asked me why I was writing a blog. Writing private local memo is easier than making a public blog article, but I told him that a tech blog is a sales tool for an engineer. If you want to get a good job, you should be well known in the tech community. A tech blog provides them with helpful information. You have a chance to grab their attention. Your tech blog is your skill showcase. Blog audiences can understand your powerful skills by reading your blog. To me, my blog provides another benefit. The other engineers who were helped by my blog thanked me. Their appreciation motivated me to learn new technologies. To increase page view count, I always often write two types of article. First, someone who has a problem will read my blog, so try to help him or her by my blog articles. Secondly, if I collect some information for a topic to solve a problem, another engineer may need their information too. Summarizing information is useful for everyone. I usually making a blog from some I usually make a presentation from some blog articles. In this section, I would like to introduce the reason for and the merit of making a presentation. At first, why do a presentation from some blog articles? The reason for making a presentation from my blog article is to organize my knowledge. A blog article is helpful to solve a problem, but sometimes the information is not organized. Through making a presentation, you can convert ambiguous knowledge into systematic knowledge. I think teaching is equal to learning. Research of the following URL shows that one of the best learning methods is to teach other people. If you prepare a presentation, you will consider how to describe a topic to others. You may prepare to answer possible questions after your presentation. Above all, you should concentrate more on preparing for a conference or workshop more than just attending. If you want to practice make a presentation, try to hold a workshop with coworkers. My coworkers and I have a five-minute lightning talks every week. We all use the same technologies at my workplace, so we are good teachers to each other. If you don't have enough time to prepare, you can present your blog articles. It's easy to start. After your presentation, you can discuss the topic you tackled. You can understand other person's know-how. You may get to know an engineer who has a similar interest as you. You can confirm their evaluation of the topic by their feedback. I think this evaluation can allow you to understand the next step for self-growth. Writing a blog was a good first step for me to become known by other engineers. But it is just one example. Another example is contributing OSS, creating web or smartphone apps or something. Try to find the output style with which you match. Thank you very much.